coffee drinkers, what's happening? You hear this tune in the back? Haven't played this tune in forever. This is from Bob's first record, Can't Wait for Perfect. This is Common Ground. And he poured it to possibly go on a set list tonight. So I thought it sensible to give it a little listen. And it's all very well when the melody is going on and you have that point of reference that's actually happening rather than having to kind of sing it in your head while you're comping. But then, yeah, you get to the comping part and keeping that together with the form, I think it's like, what is this, 15 or something, you know, it's 8 and 7. Not something that's super common, definitely not something I play every day. And hey, it might not even make it on the set list, but that's how I'm starting off my day. It's around 10 now. I've been up for 2.5 hours. I've been practicing a bunch and getting ready. Question kind of popped through my head. Maybe you guys can give me some feedback on how you feel when you have a gig. Like for me, I don't have that many gigs in town anyway. So it's not something that I deal with too much, but how much would you or do you practice the day of a gig? Like, would you feel comfortable putting in 3 or 4 hours practice and then going out to the show? Or do you kind of like get loose during the day, 15, 20 minutes, and then leave it and let it all come out on the show? Or is it somewhere in between? Give me some feedback. Leave me some comments. And don't forget to leave me more comments about tomorrow's pedal vlog. Give me comments about my pedals, your pedals, questions. More importantly, I want to do a Q&A dedicated to pedals. And we can run down a little bit of my collection. You know, so if there are any pedals in my collection that you don't know or you have specific questions about, let me know and I will try and get to them. But tomorrow's vlog, all pedals all day. Okay, time to move on. All right, on the move again. Training time.
Come on, don't pretend like it's hot. Jug of coffee.
Not hot. It's like, it says 100, but it's like 85.
No.
What does it say?
No, that's correct.
100?
Yeah, I mean, it's like 98.
Uh-huh.
Relax. Yeah. Feel your shoulder. Feel it. Feel your chest and everything relax.